What is up, guys? Matt from School Busters, and today we're on Worms Rumble. And this is going to be the trophy guide called Express Yourself. And what you have to do, you have to produce your first emote of the game. So what you're doing, you're going to press left button on the D-pad and then select one that you want. And you'll pop up the trophy as soon as possible. And that's it. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more. And I'll see you all soon. Adios.